Another person pleads guilty to charges related to the state's welfare scandal. Christy Webb, the ex-director of the Tupelo-based Family Resource Center, admitted to stealing government funds as part of a plea agreement with federal prosecutors. It's unclear if Webb will be required to cooperate with federal investigators and testify against other potential defendants. She faces up to 10 years in prison.